Hey guys, in this video I will share 6 tips to improve your Plotly Express charts. I will show you how we can go from this to this. So without further ado, let us dive in. Firstly, I will import the dependencies and load the data. For this example, I will use a dataset made randomly with NumPy. The dataset is a list of sales sorted by product category. If we use the standard bar chart from Plotly Express, it looks like this. It's not too exciting, but we will make it better. My first advice is simple but very useful. Plotly has some ready-made designs called templates. You can apply these templates to your charts. Let's try using the Seaborn template. As you can see, the chart now looks different. My favorites are Presentation and Simple White. The Presentation one has larger text, so you might need to change the x-axis title. The Simple White one is clean and helps make the chart easy to read. I will use this one for the rest of our tutorial. My next tip is about the chart title. Did you know that you can use HTML tags in the title? To create a bold title with a subtitle, you can write it like this. I use a line break to separate the title and subtitle. After these two changes, our chart looks much better. The third tip is about preparing your data frame before creating the chart. For example, we could sort the sales from highest to lowest. This helps identify the top-selling product easily. But if someone asks for the exact sales numbers, you may struggle. So you can add data labels using the text parameter. It might look a bit complex, but all we are doing here is applying a function to the sales column. This will display the figures in thousands and with one decimal point. If I execute this cell, our bar chart now shows the exact values. And as we already have a good title and subtitle, we may actually also remove the X and Y axis titles. To do this, you can set the title text to an empty string. So let me execute the cell, and now the chart looks even cleaner. The last tip is about focusing on something specific in your chart. Let's say we are a business analyst presenting the performance of a new clothing line. We could then highlight that category. This might need a bit more coding, but I think it's worth it. I will pick the category I want to focus on. And then I will update the figure to make all bars gray except for the clothing one, which will be blue. To highlight the bar even more, you can add a note explaining why it's colored differently. To do this, we need to find the sales value for the clothing category using pandas. We will use this value to place a note on the y-axis. Then we add the text and adjust the font and background color. Now our bar chart clearly highlights the clothing category. And for a bonus tip, you can save the chart as an HTML file with just one line of code. To do this, you can use the white HTML function on the figure object, followed by the output path. Now you have a new HTML file. You can use this file for your presentation or email it to others. So, those were my tips. Let me know in the comments which tip you liked the most and share your own tips too. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video.